So today he did really well. Everything's connecting. He really likes your cookies, so that's helping too. Let me see how much I should turn this. And so he can actually basically do everything he needs to in the arena. It just needs finishing. But he can side pass, move his hindquarters. Oh, I still gotta work on his shoulders more. His gait still needs help, but I think the rest was great. He actually whoaed, which is once, but that's a start. His backup's really good. He's trying really hard and he didn't trip. So I've been working the bike around him, make sure he's okay with him in his stall. Now I'm actually gonna ride around him. So we always wanna make sure they're okay with bikes, because there's lots of bikes on the trail. Still, it's always good to work them. Go full, boy. Now we'll go on the other side. So I got detoured with the other horses. I see he's trying to eat my cookies out of my bag. Okay, let's see if he freaks out. That bike is broken. And then let's try it on the other side. Okay, so now I'm gonna touch him with the bike. Thinks he's supposed to park out.